Creating makes me feel empowered. Empowering to me means not just talking the talk, but it's about creating spaces where people can succeed, and especially women.
What makes me feel empowered? Wonder Woman, Princess Leia, Jessica Rabbit, Miss Piggy. Strong women say what they want, say what they mean. That makes me feel empowered.
My grandmothers make me feel empowered because they're bosses who've been through everything and thrived.
As a woman, I feel empowered when I create and use my unique perspective and voice on anything creative. I also just love being a part of the women community.
Thank you.
Empowers me as a woman is freedom. Freedom, I would say, I think, and I'm lucky enough to have a modicum of it, and I'd like for everyone to have more.
As a woman, what makes me feel empowered is other powerful women, and tonight is a hotbed, y'all. This is gonna be so fun.
Yeah.
As a woman, I feel empowered when I wear high heels. Oddly enough, I know it's kind of like a restraint, but because I feel taller, I feel much more powerful. Like I have a head above everyone else.
Hey everyone! As Sierra, as a woman, what makes me feel empowered is nights like tonight and being with other women who are strong and inspirational.
Well, what is making me feel super empowered about it tonight is that I'm getting to share the stage with some of my really great, talented, amazing girlfriends and a lot of women who aren't my friends yet, but I super love. So that is making me feel empowered tonight.
Things that nobody else can, like, make life.
What makes me feel empowered is being around my beautiful, strong female friends. I suck up their power and their being. I love them!
My heart.
Okay, thank
you. Singing great songs with great women makes me feel empowered.
The will to choose whatever I choose to without feeling restricted or I have to conform, just being me and pursuing what brings me joy.